What is engineering?
It's about dreaming, building, and problem solving.
Engineers keep the world turning and change the way we live our lives on a daily basis.
Here at the University of Alabama, engineering students are able to experience that change firsthand.
From inside the classroom to out in the field, we're each able to apply what we learn in a real-world setting.
But your experience as a student isn't just about what you learn in class.
Students in the College of Engineering are encouraged to experience life to its fullest.
That's the idea behind Engineering Plus.
A special program found only at the University of Alabama.
You can build on your basic education,
expand your college experience,
and apply your skills across 6 different E-Plus areas.
Undergraduate research,
projects,
co-ops and internships,
international experiences,
service learning,
and creative endeavors.
Engineers ask the question, why? UA's College of Engineering answers that question and helps you develop solutions that will change the world. Whether through assisting your favorite professor with state-of-the-art ballistics research, designing and constructing a fully functional Formula race car, or getting your hands dirty through co-op and internship opportunities. The University of Alabama will make sure you have all of your bases covered.
When you go into the co-op program, it is a lot more intensive and focused on your career goals. This is not a program designed for you running to get coffee and running papers all the time. You're completing actual tasks and projects just like other project managers and field engineers.
They say that co-op is our 3-semester job interview. So in this process, they're going to give me a lot of work that matters.
I've done research for the Department of Defense, just contracts that Dr. Thompson gets.
A few professors in the aerospace department pick one student for 10 weeks in the summer to work with them on one project. So I actually got accepted into that program.
Hands-on experience in industry is the most important aspect of chemical engineering. You won't really know how to operate equipment in the field until you actually do it. You can learn all about theory in the classroom, but until you actually go and operate equipment, then you're not going to know.
Still not convinced? Here at UA, students are encouraged to explore outside the classroom and discover exciting non-traditional learning opportunities. Whether you're interested in building baseball parks from the ground up, addressing real problems in some of the most exotic locations across the globe, or pursuing more creative outlets here in Tuscaloosa, it's safe to say there's something for everyone.
I started working with EWB last spring, which is our Engineers Without Borders student chapter, as we plan to go to Peru and Machu Picchu to explore sustainability in the Amazon.
That study abroad experience marked the point where I switched from film major to computer science.
Even with the hard time commitments of football and school, I was able to participate in many organizations on campus. For example, I participated in ASME, American Society of Mechanical Engineers, and then several of the honor societies in the engineering department.
For 4 years, I got to step out on the grass on Bryant-Denny and play the team on with 100,000 people screaming at the top of their lungs, and it was just incredible.
There's so many things to do at Alabama. For one, I'm a part of the Million Dollar Band. That was really attractive to me, to go and continue some of the things I was doing in high school and just enjoy my college career doing things like that along with engineering.
You've just seen a small sample of what the University of Alabama College of Engineering has to offer.
And while you may be able to get an engineering degree anywhere,
UA ensures you'll leave here with the most complete and well-rounded college experience,
placing you above the competition in the real world.
So check it out for yourself.
Make a trip to Tuscaloosa and see what the University of Alabama College of Engineering can do for you.